She could charge more for a fleece. Would you pay $20 a fleece?
No.
You wouldn't.
No. There's too many other things besides Shetland. I wouldn't buy as many.
Breeding them in different kinds.
What's funny about my toes being painted when I was working.
Taking video of the shearing. Caught the shearing of grocery fleece.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to look for the YouTube then.
So, where did you go through? To what shearing?
Up in Descanso, this woman that owns Shetland sheep up there had her sheep shearing the first weekend of April.
Two different things that he's done. And it's just really cool. He's on Ravelry too, as Rumspit, but he's got a blog.
So I don't have your stuff.
Okay, Alpha Chicken, show us where the good stuff is. Give us the treats.
This is silk, not wool.
We won't tell anybody.
So you have to shear the silk one.
You have to shear the silk one.
Boy, those must be are killing them.
Teeny tiny little clippers to shear those silkworms.
So you guys have to find time to go to Wormspit's page.
She's got what she calls a spinner's flock. So some Wensleydale, but then she's got like Pygora goats. She's got llamas and llamas.
There's a Wensleydale down here, huh?
It's all
very cute for, say, a sheep. Because when my girlfriend lived down here in Descanso, not Descanso, out in Valley Center, she was giving away sheep.
Split.
Sheep up there after sheep shearing the first weekend of April. And I go up and kind of help with the shearing and buy fleeces from her.
Oh.
And her fleeces are $10 a fleece.
And, so does she do this every year?
You do that when you have sheep.
It's every year.
Kathy does hers twice a year, she said.
Yeah.